Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Angel of the Day. I'm so excited today because you're listening to the rough draft of my second track in my second CD. This is going to be an angel meditation, and I'm so excited. Hey, Marianne. Oh, my gosh. I have to talk to you after this. I found this crystal stone in the backyard, and I want to let you see it. It's really very interesting. So today's angel of the day is angel number 5, Maheshi. And for more information on this angel and all the other angels, plus my guided meditation sessions that are in the tri-state area, my singing engagements in the area, my new book, which I'm almost done writing, and my angel cards, you can check it out on aliciabasa.com. So let's check out this angel. Okay, Maheshi. Maheshi is a seraphim, angel of rectifications. Guardian angel of those born between April 10th and April 14th. You love learning languages as a hobby. You love learning in general. You are a clever and even-keeled person who loves justice. You constantly seek to know the truth, both in the visible world as well as in the invisible world. You are a wise and generous person who learns at lightning speed. Anytime you can, you restore anything that is unbalanced, needs to be reestablished or rectified. You have the gift of understanding the meaning of dreams. Then we have a little bit of the New Testament and the ichthus sign for Jesus with his name in Hebrew, Yeshua, and then the Old Testament, Psalms 34:5. Those who look to him are radiant. Their faces are never covered with shame. And we sing a song like that in church. It's called Taste and See. Maheshi. Maheshi rules over the following days: January 6th, March 24th, June 4th, August 15th, which is today, and October 26th. So if you know of anybody with these angels, please share. Meditate on the name of God, Maheshi, when you need to learn a language, study, pass an exam, or understand a dream. God tasks Maheshi with helping us to learn and helping us to attain a happy life full of beauty. Maheshi is in charge of divine order and making sure it is being respected at all times. She helps us to see and understand signs from the heavens. She helps those who feel resentment, prejudice, those who are arrogant, and who want revenge. Maheshi means God the Savior. So that is the angel for today, Maheshi. So if you're having any issues with any of these things, if you have anybody who has resentment,